So, hallo und es willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Danganronpa 2. Im letzten Part haben wir den zweiten Trial abgeschlossen und das war echt ziemlich fucking sad. Ich glaube, das war für mich persönlich jetzt echt bisher der traurigste Moment in beiden Spielen zusammen. Also, das war schon echt cool. Ja, es war echt cool. Aber Fuyuhiko hat ja anscheinend überlebt, ist nicht gestorben, auch wenn es erst so aussah. Und ist jetzt halt im Krankenhaus oder so. Das heißt, vielleicht finden wir jetzt auf der neuen Insel ein Krankenhaus. Das könnte natürlich sein. Da freut sich wohl wieder mal jemand. Naja. Punkt, 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 Punkt. No one's here, right? Wer bist du? Ach du. Man, I can totally see it now. Those idiots. I can't wait to see the surprised look on their dumb faces. But they'll probably be happy about it. They'll probably be very, very happy. Alrighty. Okay, was hast du vor? Irgendwie kann ich nicht glauben, dass es was Gutes ist, aber hey. Einfach nur, weil du es bist halt und so, aber... Naja. Ich habe mal ein bisschen Hoffnung und so, denn wir sind ja hier in Danganronpa, da muss man immer Hoffnung haben. Also, ja, morning. In the end, I was so worried about Fuyuko that I couldn't sleep. Oh, fantastisch. Involving himself in Pekko's execution like that, suffering all those wounds. Is he really going to live? And was it really okay to leave him in Monokumas care? Ja, er wird ihn schon nicht umbringen, denke ich mal. Worry has consumed my heart. My body feels terribly burdened. But that worry ends here. There's no way I can just lay here and do nothing. Losing my stiff body is really set up in bed. I guess I should head over to the restaurant. That's right, just do it. I should meet up with everyone at the restaurant first, and then we'll question Monokuma afterward. I'm definitely going to find out if Fuyuhiko is safe or not. Ja, wie gesagt, wahrscheinlich werden wir heute wieder die nächste Insel erkunden. Das bedeutet, da könnten wir dann ein Krankenhaus wohl finden. Könnte ich mir jedenfalls gut vorstellen. So, aber Hiyoko hat ja auch irgendeine interessante Sache da vorbereitet, was auch immer es ist. Ob es jetzt was Gutes oder Schlechtes ist, weiß ich halt noch nicht so ganz, aber mal sehen. Level up, yay. Ich muss mich auch mal wieder um mein Haustier kümmern, glaube ich. Ha. Mache ich irgendwann mal, wenn ich groß bin. Oder so. Hi. Ja, ich bin schon da. Hiyoko, you're the only one here. What are you acting so anxious about? I'm not acting anxious. I just happened to be awake by coincidence, so I just came here early. I see. This girl, there's something strange. Is she trying to pull some kind of dirty trick again? Das Gefühl habe ich halt auch irgendwie. Vielleicht. Vielleicht auch nicht. Soll ich mit dir reden? Ich guck mal nach meinem Haustier übrigens. Hatte ich ja gerade sowieso schon vor. Haha, es geht ihm noch halbwegs gut. Ich putze mal ein bisschen die Kacke weg. Dann bin ich ein bisschen glücklich. Das freut mich doch. Das Parameter ist schon auf 2, das Hauptmeter noch auf 0. Ha. Ich kann doch Geschenke geben, ne? Ha, will ich das denn? Hier, nimm einfach mal den Coconut Juice. Hier schenke ich dir. Magst du das? Gefällt es dir? Das ist lecker. Mach auf. Los. Und Hauptmeter steigt, Despairmeter sinkt. Okay. Das ist gut, glaube ich. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was ich machen muss damit, aber ey, ist mir auch relativ egal eigentlich, glaube ich. Okay. Dann, was soll ich hier tun? Soll ich jetzt essen? Soll ich... Versuchst du irgendwie... My Hero wieder auferstehen zu lassen? What the heck is this? The panel has been propped up. It's giving off a dreadful, unsettling vibe. There's a bunch of photos pasted all over it. Did My Hero take these photos? Yeah. But what? But what's with this terrifying ambience? Das ist eine gute Frage halt, ne? Yay! Wow, what's this? What an adorable decoration! I don't know who did it, but they must have spent so much time and effort doing their best to make it. Ja, wer kann das bloß gewesen sein? My Hero's gonna be happy too! I don't know who did this, but we should be grateful to them, right? Hey, Hiyoko, did you? Oh, good morning, it's so rare to run into you two here. What are you looking at? Huh. What are these horrifying photos? I expected that reaction. Yo, what happened? What's up, what's up? Is it a brawl? Huh? Yo, what's all this ruckus in the morning? This is bad. Please take a look at those photos. Huh? Huh? Photos. Whoa! What the heck? Ja, wie gesagt, es sieht echt nicht so nett aus eigentlich. What kind of ominous crap is this? Is this like something you use for sorcery? Oh, this is clearly an insult against my rule.
Damn it.
I don't know who the hell did this crap, but they've got a lot of nerve. This is too much, actually, treat Myra's photos like this. Ich glaube, sie hat es echt nicht so gemeint. Everyone, I understand how you guys feel, but it's probably...
Good day.
Good morning, everyone.
Good nom nom nomming!
Good mongrel. Okay. What's with those nasty photos? They're giving off a crazy huge ominous aura. There's no excuse. This is too terrible. How could someone be capable of such a heartless trick? No, seriously, it's just... Hajime hat das schon durchschaut irgendwie.
Hey!
I know, right? Seriously, it's just the worst. Jeez, I wonder who the hell did it. Huh?
Hmm?
You're right, there's no way my hero will be happy with this. She won't just be unhappy. I'm sure she'll be so angry she'll cry tears of blood. Man, who the hell did this?
No!
No, we'll have to search for the criminal later. In the meantime... Fire! Starts a fire! We'll have a grand bonfire so Myru can reach Nirvana! Seriously, this is...
Hold it!
You can't. Someone took their time to make this memorial so we can mourn for Myru. You can't burn it. Huh? Mourn Myru?
What the heck?
You sure it's not the other way around? I'm pretty sure whoever made this is totally disrespecting Myru.
You think so?
Really? I think it's just a little clumsy.
See?
Why don't you take a closer look at the intent instead of focusing on appearance?
Perhaps.
Despite their clumsiness, I'm sure whoever made this probably did their very best. If you look at it carefully, don't you feel like you can sense their feelings? Tod und Zerstörung? Mario is not alone. She'll be with us now and forever. This was probably made with those feelings.
Right?
So I definitely think, yep. It's a nice decoration.
I see.
After hearing you say that, I'm starting to feel the same thing.
You...
sure are simple-minded. Ja, was sagst du dazu? Ich meine, du hast es gemacht. I don't really want to burn it.
Huh? It cannot be.
Was the person who made this? Ja, my hero was really, really nice. She politely taught me how to tie my kimono. She was really good at taking care of others. Maru probably lonely by herself, so I want to tell her that she's not alone, even if she's in heaven. Hiyoko, you! I did want to make it look better, but unless I'm dancing, I'm so clumsy at whatever I do. I'm sorry!
I am sorry!
I'm terribly sorry, I spoke out of turn without considering your feelings at all. Sorry, Hiyoko. I'm sorry!
Well...
How should I put this? It looks like we misunderstood. Ja, es sieht trotzdem fucking gruselig aus. Vor allem, wer ist das da für schwarze, sich drehende Kreise? Now that I take a closer look, it looks like you put a lot of thought into the decorations.
For now.
So, let's keep this thing around until we get off this island. Ja, oder bis die nächste Person stirbt, dann haben wir nämlich langsam keinen Platz mehr für die ganzen Memorials hier.
No.
No, it should come with us when we get off this island too. Das wird echt irgendwie ein bisschen anstrengend, wenn so viele Leute sterben. Das sind ja noch irgendwie 3 Leute oder so übrig sind und die dann das alles mit sich tragen müssen. Nein, ich glaube, das wird nichts. It would be a waste to leave behind such wonderful photos. Ach, jetzt auf einmal, ne? So we're not gonna burn it?
Impossible.
Of course, we should never burn it.
You.
Aren't you the one who started shouting that?
I got it!
Fine, then I'll forgive you all, except Mikan, of course. Mann, sei nicht so gemein zu ihr. Why? Why are you so strict with me?
I see.
Man, it's so unexpected.
Yeah.
I really can't imagine Hiyoko being so diligent and earnest about something. Who cares about that? Hiyoko has a very kind heart.
That's not it.
Kinda, come on, it's not like that.
Jeez.
Stop it already. Oh, you don't have to be embarrassed.
Stop it.
Seriously, stop it, don't tease me. Oh, Hiyoko is so adorable when she's embarrassed. Okay, ich hab's ja verstanden.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up, you pig face troll. Ich glaube, sie mag dich nicht besonders. At any rate, I hope this is finally settled now. It's very like you guys to sell things like this. Hm, really? Feels like we made such a huge fuss about it and finally settled things. That's just like you guys.
Well?
Little by little, we're trying to understand and find the good in each other. That's the reason why we can move forward without feeling despair toward our situation.
Yep.
Yeah, you guys are all splendid. Splendid, huh?
This body is...
Huh, I have arrived. Apologies for the way.
What?
What is this object that is releasing such a full aura?
Impossible!
The malice clings to my root even after a death. We'll be sucked in if we look directly at it.
You're the worst.
Oh, this is a very hopeless object. It doesn't belong in a hopeful place like this at all. It's absolutely brimming with malice. Let's just hurry up and destroy it. I can't stand to look at it for even one more second. Stand aside, I shall shatter this barbaric, blasphemous, false idol of pieces to pieces. Nicht weinen, die werden es schon nicht kaputt machen. Hoffe ich. Auch wenn ich sie ihnen zutrauen würde. Now that those two are here, do you still think we're splendid? Looks like it's gonna take a little more time. I completely agree. The scene unfolding in front of me was so embarrassing, all I could do was sigh. But at least it was a peaceful scene. Naja, mehr oder weniger. However, we didn't realize just how short-lived this peace would be. Even though we were finally bonding, a situation was brewing, like a huge fracture running between us all. And that would be the trigger for a truly horrible and atrocious incident. Not just me, for me, but for every single one of us. We just didn't realize it yet. Okay, was passiert denn nur? Sehen wir jetzt schon die nächste Leiche oder so? Nein? Okay, ich dachte schon, das ist ja in Kapitel 5 vom ersten Teil passiert. Naja, dass wir schon die Leiche direkt zu sehen bekommen haben am Anfang des Kapitels. Aber nein, hier noch nicht. Trapped by the ocean sand. Uhu. Phew, I'm stuffed. I can't eat another damn bite. Warte mal, du? Kannst nicht mehr essen?
Hey.
Man, you sure do eat a lot. Don't you ever worry about, like, choking?
Yo.
I never get worried. You're down to wait. What about Fuyiko? Is he really alright? I was so concerned. I could not sleep at all last night. Huh? Lust of his fate is in Monokuma's paws. Wow, das ist echt Hands gegen Paws ersetzt. Wow, I'm even more concerned. If I only could have tended to his wounds somehow. I wish I wasn't so useless. Well, then, think you guys should worry about it?
You.
Do you just forget everything that happens when you eat?
Alright!
Now that I've got a belly full of food, I'm all set. So, leaves the rest to me. I'll question Monokuma to avenge Fuyiko. Avenge? She's not even dead. What vengeance? You just want to test your skills. Well, yeah. She flat out admitted it.
Hello.
Okay, everyone, can I have your attention, please? Ja, erzähl uns von der dritten Insel. Oh, it's you, Monomi. What do you want?
Jeez.
Man, the fun mood's over now, thanks to you. How did I just ruin the mood? Jeez, don't treat me so harshly. Did my very best today, too. Hey, who the hell are you? We're talking about something important, so go away. Okay, I'm sorry.
Stop.
Wait, no, I definitely don't want to be treated like an outsider. Just what do you want? What do you mean by I did my very best? Ja, ich hatte die dritte Insel freigeschaltet quasi. Ah, you finally asked me.
Hey.
Well, once again, I've defeated another Mono Beast. How do you like me now? I worked hard, didn't I?
Hey.
If you've defeated a Mono Beast, that means...
Ding, ding, ding.
That's right, you're not able to visit yet another island. So let's all happily live happily ever after with each other this time, okay? No more getting tricked by Monokuma. No more thinking about leaving this island. Let's all live together peacefully as best friends. A new island, huh? Maybe now we'll finally find it, a way to get off this island and go home. Sie hat gerade gesagt, wir sollen nicht mehr darüber nachdenken. Auch wenn wir es natürlich trotzdem tun, logischerweise. No, that's the only thing we have. That's our one and only hope. How are you guys thinking about leaving the island, even though I just said not to? Yeah.
Do you have a minute?
Oh, botany, Monomi. What happened to Fuyiko? Huh, Fuyiko? You see, I don't really know.
I won't be fooled.
Miss Sonia, can't you see it's a waste of time asking her? In the end, she's just Monokuma's ally. You're also part of that mysterious world and organization, aren't you?
Hey!
That's the organization that brought us to this island, right? Since you're the one who brought us to this island, that's gotta be it.
Hey!
Yeah, I don't know if you're a rabbit or a pig, but just what are you planning? This is a great opportunity, it's time you finally fill us in.
What a dilemma, but it's the only thing I can say.
Bye bye!
Truly, this is a tragedy of middle management. Auf Wiedersehen! She ran away again. She's always like this when things get inconvenient for her.
Well.
Oh well, guess what, Monami? More importantly, she mentioned a new island. What should we do?
However,
I do not think we should be exploring when Fuyiko is in danger.
Hey.
But we must move forward, no matter what despair stands in our way. That's what hope should be. What hope? You always say that just before you lead us into a trap.
There's something wrong.
Jeez,
with
you're seriously just as annoying as Monokuma.
Hey, hey.
I'm also worried about Fuyiko, but is it really okay if we just stay here and do nothing? Isn't it better if we do what we can? What we can, huh? She's right, let's try to find a way off this island before he comes back.
Mm, you are right.
Fuyiko will not recover any faster if we just stand around and do nothing. I agree with Miss Sonia.
Alright!
So this decided, let's explore and search for new hope.
Wait!
So wouldn't it be faster to just beat up the rest of the Monobees and search all the islands in one go? Ich glaube nicht, dass du das schaffst irgendwie, aber... Also selbst du nicht. Und naja...
Leave it to me.
If that strange looking rabbit can defeat one, it should be easy for us too. Na, ich glaube echt nicht.
Hold on.
Hey, don't think about doing anything reckless. Anyway, let's begin. Let's open the way to a hope-filled future with our very own hands. Yay, Hoffnung! After all that, I feel like we're doing exactly what Nagito wants us to do. Yeah, er manipuliert uns immer noch gerne. In order to prepare for exploring the new island, we left the restaurant. Naja, aber ich wollte ja sowieso gerne die neue Insel erkunden, also beschwere ich mich mal nicht darüber, sondern gehe einfach direkt dahin. Teleport auf die zentrale Insel bitte einmal. So. Und dann sollten wir auch schon gleich da sein. Es gibt ja zum Glück die Schnellrenntaste. Ja, die Schnellrenntaste, so nenne ich sie jetzt. Ich komme trotzdem nicht an. Super, ich bin in die falsche Richtung gelaufen. Fantastisch. Ich hätte viel schneller gehen können, aber nein. Naja. Monomi was right. The Monobeast that was blocking this bridge is gone. So then if we cross this bridge, we should reach the new island. With a feeling of hope in my heart, it overshadowed any lingering fear of nervousness I felt. And any despair. I crossed the bridge that lead to the new islands. Das war zwar nicht richtig ausgesprochen alles, aber das ist mir fucking egal, was zur Hölle ist das hier.
This is the third island. The ambiance is completely different compared to the previous islands.
The residences and ruins are all in shambles. Barely feels like a resort. Steht da Titi Typhoon? Typhoon? Ich kann nicht lesen, aber Typhoon steht da, oder? Titi Typhoon. Okay, ich akzeptiere das jetzt einfach. And not just that, there's definitely no sign of any people here either. It feels a little dangerous somehow, it might be better to proceed cautiously. Ja, sieht echt weird aus hier. Als erstes gucke ich natürlich wie immer auf die Karte. Und gucke, was es hier überhaupt so gibt. Movie Theater. Okay. Electric Ave. Motel. Music Venue. Inside Hospital. Natürlich gibt es ein Krankenhaus, aber da gehen wir wohl zuletzt hin. Also erstmal die andere Richtung. Wo ist der Titi-Typhoon? Ich habe den gesehen. Verarsch mich nicht. Hier. Was ist... Okay. Ich akzeptiere das jetzt einfach, dass es existiert. Ich gehe da jetzt... Wir gehen da jetzt rein. Hier gibt es anscheinend Musik. Das ist okay. Kann man da natürlich auch so nennen. This building, with its gaudy and tasteless neon lights, obviously looks suspicious. I can say for sure there's no danger. I should cautiously check what's inside. Ich denke mal, hier draußen gibt es erstmal nichts, dann gehen wir direkt rein. Steht hier auch niemand rum? Naja. Ah, okay. Du freust dich natürlich, das dachte ich mir fast. Hotze. Ja, ich hab's verstanden, du freust dich. Why are you shouting so suddenly? Don't surprise me like that. The truth is so overwhelming that I can't help shouting out. Because this is a music venue, right? Yeah, looks like it. I never expected to find a music venue. I can't help feeling excited. I never expected to find a music venue. I can't help feeling excited.
Huh?
Did I just say that twice? Ja, warum?
Huh?
Did I just say that? Was passiert hier? Are you okay? You're giving off a weird vibe.
No,
not at all. I'm totally fine.
No problemo.
Not at all. I'm totally fine. Did I just say that twice again? Did I just say that twice again? Was passiert denn hier nur? You don't look very okay. Man, with a venue like this, Ibuki has no choice but to lend a helping hand. Hey, du hast aufgehört. This is just the beginning.
Yahoo!
I'll invite everyone to feel this wonderful feeling. It's like the smug feeling you get when you explain something with an elaborate metaphor no one understands. I feel like I understand, but at the same time I don't understand. Warte mal, hast du gerade eine Metapher als Vergleich verwendet? Wow, das ist deep. Oh well, if you've really taken a liking to this music venue, I'll leave you to investigate it. Leave it to me. Like, let me bite you. Was? I'm tired. I should hurry up and go check out another place. Ja, irgendwie schon. Was sagst du dazu? What a splendid place, Hajime. This must be the favorite disco. Disco? It is where hip youngsters with feather fans and tight clothes, they dance their go-go's and lamp. Yeah. I have no clue what Sonya is talking about. This is okay. Aber warum heißt das so, wie es heißt? Ich meine, ist okay. Kann ich mir leben, aber was ist da hinten? Kann ich da noch rein? It says stuff only on the door. It's probably some sort of storage room. I might as well check inside. Wollen wir wieder reinkommen, auf jeden Fall. Könnte ja von Interesse sein, wahrscheinlich erstmal nicht. Hier scheint sonst niemand mehr zu sein. There's a lot of different instruments here, including drum sets and guitars. Looks like there's stage design stuff too. Paint, stage lights, wallpaper and curtains. I guess there's nothing special here we need right now. Ja, aber Ibuki freut sich auf jeden Fall wahrscheinlich über die ganzen Gitarren und so. Trotzdem gehen wir dann erstmal raus. Warum habe ich nicht einfach auf F1 gedrückt und über die Karte? Ich bin über die Karte nach draußen gegangen, das wäre wesentlich schneller gewesen. So, machen wir es aber jetzt. Das ist nämlich wahrscheinlich immer noch schneller. So, vielleicht auch nicht. Vor allem, weil die Schnellreise nicht funktioniert. Dann, never mind, ich gehe einfach. Ja, auf Wiedersehen. Aber warum kann ich nicht schnell reisen? Passiert da noch irgendwas jetzt? Ist jetzt irgendein krasses Event getriggert worden? Scheint irgendwie nicht so. Das war unnötig. Meiner Meinung nach zumindest. So, nächstes Gebäude bitte. Das Motel. Air Condition Vacancy. Okay, cool. Das freut mich sehr. Die Insel scheint auf jeden Fall irgendwie größer zu sein als die vorherigen, ne? It's a small building with guest accommodations and a parking lot. This is supposed to be a motel, right? I've seen them before in movies, but it's my first time actually seeing one in person. Wow, what a random motel. It looks pretty unsanitary too. It's just like Hajime's house. Du kennst mein Haus gar nicht. Ja, genau. I didn't know you were here. You don't stand out at all, so I didn't notice you. Und deswegen redest du auch einfach so, ohne dass ich da bin, über mein Haus. Anyway, this place is seriously run down. It's like the perfect home for minimum wage workers. That's a bit harsh, don't you think? But we gotta make sure we check it out thoroughly. It's possible that there might be a clue here. If you think so, why don't you go inside and look around instead of standing around here doing nothing?
Hey!
You're probably too vulgar to get this, but there's a saying. Praise a fool and you may make him useful. What's that supposed to mean?
So.
Okay, I was checking out the inside after I gave her a little praise. She got really excited about it. A dumbass like her is pretty rare, so we gotta make sure she's treated well. Ich meine, du hast recht, sie ist wirklich nicht so die intelligenteste Person. Außer wenn es um Ninjas geht halt anscheinend, aber das ist irgendwie eine Ausnahme. If her rotten attitude is this extreme, I can't really take it personally. Ja, okay. Gut, dann kann ich da einfach irgendwo hinklicken und komme immer zum selben Ort wahrscheinlich. Hoffe ich. It's a bunch of similar looking private rooms. The inside probably looks the same too. It's dark and slightly dirty, there's no doubt. That a room like this would be perfect in a crime movie. It's just to stay the night, the cottage is good enough. Schön. Das heißt, ich kann wieder gehen? Okay, anscheinend gibt's hier echt nichts. Das heißt, die Erkundung der Insel geht wohl relativ schnell voran dann. Gut, dann gehen wir wohl noch hier rein. Electric Ave. Aha, sieht interessant aus hier, aber echt alles sehr runtergekommen. There are a bunch of street booths filled with electric appliances at the back of a narrow alleyway. Machines and other parts are cluttered together on display. It definitely seems fishy. But wait, with this many machines we can probably find something we can use for two-way communication, right? Ich bezweifle es irgendwie. Looks like it's best if I search around here. Ja, ich denke mal am ehesten dann wohl hier, aber warte mal, oder da. Aber warum ist da ein Monokuma-Shop? Das ist irgendwie der einzige, der so aussieht, als wäre da irgendwas funktionsfähig. Na, ich rede erstmal mit den Leuten, die hier schon sind. Are you serious?
Are you shitting me? What happened? I thought you'd be happier about being surrounded by so much machinery.
Of course not!
I can't say stupid things. I'm the ultimate mechanic, you know? Of course I'm happy when I'm surrounded by machines. Then you should look happier.
You.
Dude, try to understand how I'm feeling. I have this unexplainable, conflicting feeling about whether or not I should be happy. Das ist verständlich. I can understand that kind of feeling. But why? Why do you feel so conflicted?
Huh?
Is all this machinery lined up here? Ah, damn, I want to take them apart, I want to dismantle them. Look inside, that's how I usually think, right? Ja, solange du das nicht über Frauen denkst. Also über Sonya zum Beispiel. Ha.
Aw, man.
But I know now's not the time for me to do something like that. And that's why I feel so conflicted. Is wanting to dismantle normal?
Huh?
Hell yeah, it's like, if you have the hotspot chick... Okay, aber das war nicht das, was ich meinte. Ich hatte eher Angst, dass du sie irgendwie aufschneidest und ins Innere von ihr guckst. Das wäre dann das Problem gewesen. Das ist doch okay. Das ist doch akzeptabel. If you want to check out her bone structure... Was tust du denn nur? That's not normal, that's pretty... That's a pretty acrobatic sex fetish, this is okay.
You serious?
I see, so wanting to see a chick's bone structure makes me a little perverted. Pretty much, ist schon okay. Ich akzeptiere es. Nur schneid sie bitte nicht auf. Bitte nicht aufschneiden. Dann ist alles okay. Für mich zumindest. Ist noch akzeptabel alles. Somehow it looks like she's fishing things out of the pile of electrical appliances. Jackie, what happened? Are you looking for something?
Well?
Yeah, I was wondering if there are any game consoles in here. Sometimes old hardware is treated like junk. Ah, so that's what you're doing. I already have a TV in my cottage, so it doesn't have to be a non-portable device. I'd sell for anything. If you do find something, let me know. I'll help you carry it back to your cottage.
Yep.
Yeah, I will. But I don't want to play video games for a while. I'd rather not be reminded of the previous incident. Ach, egal. Darüber musst du wegkommen. Die Videospiele sind nicht daran schuld, okay? Die Menschen selbst sind daran schuld. What is this? Ja, es sieht irgendwie aus, als gäbe es hier Kameras und so. Ich kann es nicht genau erkennen. Ich werde es ja gleich sehen. There's so many machines. Just by looking at them, I have no clue what they're used for. Ja, dann gehen wir dran. I don't really recommend that section. And what do you mean? I'm pretty sure amateurs won't really get it. That stuff there. Some machines used for stuff like wiretapping or recording secret videos. Looks like there's some ancient looking surveillance cameras too. Machines used for recording secret videos? Ah, hey, don't get it twisted. I just have mechanical knowledge of these things. I've never actually used them before, alright? No one said you did. Ich würde sie mal was zutrauen. Hey, speaking of surveillance cameras, we're being constantly videotaped and wiretapped by Monokuma, right? Like, I'm kind of jealous because what does he see when he's watching Masonia? He says he's never used these before. If I let him be, he's the type of person who will eventually use it. Ach, Terry hat es schon längst benutzt, aber er ist ein Perversling, aber er ist nicht so schlimm, oder? Ich glaube nicht, ich finde nicht. Er ist noch akzeptabel eigentlich. So, soll ich mir jetzt noch hier umgucken und irgendwas suchen? So, das ist der Cellphone Corner. Looks like they don't get reception, even with all this variety. There may as well be paperweights. Gibt's jetzt irgendwas, was ich nicht mitnehmen kann? Various desktop and laptop computers are arranged in a disorderly manner, like a pile of oversized trash. So they're a little old-fashioned and rundown. They all look like they can still be used. I know, if we can connect to the internet, we might be able to call for help with these. Ja, wenn wir das können. As soon as I thought of that, I grabbed my random laptop, pulled it out of the pile, and turned it on. Und dann haben wir gesehen, Chihiros Gesicht. Vielleicht. I tried to see if it would connect to the internet. Wahrscheinlich nicht. It's no use. Looks like it's not connecting. Well, there's no way it'd be that easy. But just when I was about to give up, my eyes noticed the strange icons arranged on the desktop. Uzami X file. What is this? Without thinking, I clicked that strangely named icon. About the biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history. It's a document file. Based on the format, it looks like it's some kind of report. I scanned across the words displayed on the screen. Ja, genau das. This horrendous event originated with some students of Hope's Peak Academy causing revolt. The students of the reserve department were dissatisfied with being treated differently than the primary department began to fight the academy. At first, the dispute was confined to the campus, and hopes were high that it would settle down someday. But things quickly escalated. Behind the scenes of that rebellion, a huge authority was exerting its influence. Eventually, it spread like an infection, provoking riots in various parts of the world. It was unlike any previous act of terrorism or coup d'etat. It seemed to have a much different purpose. However, no matter what we assume, we simply cannot apply reasons to the subversive movement. Nonetheless, the destruction is not chaotic or disorganized. It is both purposeful and malicious. Therefore, it is a subversive movement full of despair. Hope Speak Academy became the origin of the incident and was forced to put an end to their long history. As for the students who survived, they were forced to kill each other as a lesson in despair. Ja, kreativ. It's no use, the words are too garbled to read beyond this point. But what is this?
Boy.
How normal. It's not normal like a dog barking. It's such a normal reaction that it's actually quite novel.
No,
I can't react with more gusto. Don't you know how very, very important the scene is? Sorry. Oh mein Gott, was für Plot Twists. Oh mein Gott, die haben sich gegenseitig umgebracht in Hope's Peak Academy. Nachdem sie sich schon mal umgebracht haben. Was ist da passiert? Could it be, were you the one who created this file?
What's this?
My mind, what makes you think that? Because it's obviously the only thing I can think of. The biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history. Right, the various parts of the world. Hope's Peak Academy getting destroyed? It sounds like something stupid you'd make up. Halt die Fresse, nein, es ist wirklich passiert. And? What's Hope's Peak Academy? Academy's reserve department. I've never even heard of that before.
What?
Huh, really? That's weird. Of all people, you should definitely be is one only one who knows about it. Was? What do you mean? I guess you forgot about it, along with the memories of your school life, so it can be helped. While we're on the subject of stupid things, that file said something about the students who survived. Is it referring to us? Since the rest of that file is...
Hey, hey, hey!
Hold on a sec, you guys. Just, what the heck have you guys been talking about? It doesn't make any sense. Movies with no images, music with no sound, novels with no words. These are things that truly don't make any sense.
So you
can't say something this simple doesn't make any sense? Who cares about that? Just answer me. Who are the students who survived?
No.
I wouldn't know an important story like that. Cause the only thing I'm good at is being cute. Nein. Also, du bist cute, ja, aber nein. Damn it, he ran away again. Hey, Hajime. Don't worry, it's going to be fine. I'm sure he's making all that up. That's it. That's definitely it. Ich kann heute echt nicht lesen, es tut mir unfassbar leid, aber das sage ich öfters, ich weiß. Also daher, gehen wir erstmal hier weg. Wir gehen erstmal hier weg. Und beim nächsten Mal gehen wir zum Krankenhaus. Mal sehen, ob ich dann besser lesen kann, weil heute war es echt unfassbar schlimm mal wieder. Lass einen Kommentar trotzdem da. Und dann bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.